In this video segment, we are seeing a hypopoeic irregularly outlined map-shaped area in the lateral segment of the left lobe of the liver. And this is this area, this is the area. In this is the longitudinal section of the left lobe of the liver, and this is a fatty liver with this irregular map-shaped hypopoeic area seen in segment 3 of the lateral segment of the left lobe of the liver. This is the focal fat-spared area. This is not a mass, not a nodule. It's because you can see the liver tissue with the normal, this only thing is that this liver, this portion of the liver shows normal parenchymal echogenicity of the liver, whereas this area, rest of the liver, is showing increased parenchymal echogenicity, diffuse increased parenchymal echogenicity. So such areas should not be confused with a focal lesion or a mass. Now there is one another. This is a very typical picture of liver with focal fat spared area. We see if there is any other. And you see the right lobe of the liver does not show any focal area as we saw in the left lobe. Now this is the left lobe. So it's mainly seen in the left lobe. This is the caudate lobe of the liver of the segment 1. Here it is more clear. This is the ligamentum venosum in longitudinal section, the caudate lobe or segment 1, the inferior vena cava, the portal vein, the fatty liver, the left lobe of the liver, the focal lesion, which is basically of no significance as its infection area within the liver, measuring 38 by 24 millimeters, which is spared of fat infiltration. Otherwise, this area is normal. Now, this is the liver tissue. This is the area of liver tissue that has not been infiltrated by the fat, this area. You see, otherwise, its texture and its brightness, echogenicity, it is equal to that of a normal liver. So the point of caution in this study segment is that be careful not to label such areas as focal mass lesion or nodule. Thank you.